The Bible is an amazing book. It was the world's first printed book, and it has been translated fully into more than 2,000 languages and partially into many more. Despite attempts to discredit it and destroy it over the centuries, it remains the best-loved, best-selling book of all time. Sometimes you hear things about the Bible that make you wonder. It's an amazing book, but is it really true? You may have heard the argument that since the Bible has been copied many times over years and there's no original manuscripts available, that it surely can't be reliable. The fact is that the scribes who copied the Old Testament over the centuries were professionals, dedicated to accuracy, and scholars have been able to test that accuracy in a number of ways. For example, when the Dead Sea Scrolls were found, they included a complete work of Isaiah in Hebrew from about 125 years before Christ. That work is word for word identical with over 95% of today's standard Hebrew Bible, with a few minor spelling changes and obvious clerical errors. A few spelling changes over that many centuries sounds like some trustworthy scribes. Let's look at the resources available for translating the New Testament in comparison to other ancient literature. There are over 5,000 complete copies of the New Testament available and more than 20,000 partial books available, some written within 100 years of the original text. In comparison, the Iliad comes in a distant second. With only 643 manuscripts available, the best of which is 500 years newer than the original text. Maybe you've heard that archaeology proves the Bible wrong. That was a popular belief in the 19th century, but it doesn't hold up anymore. In fact, the more archaeological discoveries that are made, the more support the Bible gains. Jewish archaeologist Nelson Gluck has made over 1,500 archaeological discoveries using the Bible as a guide. He even states that no archaeological discovery has ever been made that contradicts the historical content of the Bible. Confused about who wrote the Bible? Well, the Bible is made up of 66 books written over 1,500 years by 40 human authors in three languages, making its unity truly remarkable. Throughout, it is unified in its story, spirit, and theme as it presents one plan of redemption for mankind. This unity, Christians believe, is brought about by the human authors being guided by one divine author. The divine origin of the scriptures is also supported by the fulfillment of prophecies documented in the Old Testament. In fact, there are over 322 specific Old Testament prophecies that are fulfilled and documented in the New Testament in the person of Jesus Christ. Here's the bottom line. It's easy to believe that the Bible is a fine piece of literature, an accurate historical account, and even of spiritual significance. But Jesus believed that the Old Testament was God's Word. And the Christian Church, from its earliest years, believes that the Old and New Testament is God's inspired Word. And all this information leads us to the same conclusion. But it's up to you to believe. I choose to believe that the Bible, this amazing book, is God's unshakable Word.